How many delusions of grandiose you bag? How many delusions of grandiose did you bag? You know, illusions? Imaginations? No?
I just caught a good one.
What'd you get, Schnook? Big huge jack just swam by over there and a bunch of snook.
Big salmon.
How many pounds?
At least 40.
40? Yeah. What's that? Where's the other bridge? The other bridge over there was a 30 pounder.
Yeah.
You know that guy, Gene? He's always on all these piers.
There's a big one over here caught yesterday.
Just see this thing.
Why?
Oh my god. Yeah, that's a good one there. That's another, I wouldn't even have a freezer for it. I have to give it away to somebody.
Yeah, let it go.
Is there a limit on those?
No, man. Nobody eats them.
Yeah, that's what. Yeah, they're good to eat, but it's.
I don't eat no jack.
They got scales and fins, but they're a little strong.
Fish, yeah.
Anything with scales and fins, you can eat it. You didn't know that?
I guess you could, but I'm not into that nasty ass fishy.
Those sail catfish and all that people eat and all that?
Oh, the big ass one right here.
Yeah, that's what will kill you.
Huh?
That will kill you. That's commanding not to eat that.
Yeah?
Yeah, those sail catfish, any type of catfish, without anything without scales or fins.
Damn, I wish you were here the other day with your camera. Over there at Twin Rivers when I caught that, that would have been...
Oh, this camera? That's what I did. I just filmed a bunch of stuff right along that wall. And a big old jack just right behind them. A couple turtles over there.
Dolphins came in and started fucking them up.
A dolphin?
Jumping out of the water trying to get that fucker. You can see the whole snook.
I got one on video. A dolphin bulldozed a tooth, about almost 4 foot snook, one after another. He's up in the water, bowed. And then right after that, a third one came up. It was about 5 to 6 foot tarpon. Over at the other bridge. They're gonna get on your line. They're gonna come over here and run them all away. All your fish.
And if I cast my line out there, Ron. They're very smart, you know.
Yeah, they're jumping. Look at them. They're going.
When they hear the water hit, when you cast a line out there, then they move. You see?
Yeah, they're really popping the water over there. Look at them.
Lot of croak out.
He did a backflip out of the water there. Did you see that? He did a backflip.
I hope the strength of their encounters. That encounters produce conviction. I did say yesterday that there are four levels of encounters at the moment that will be able to cover in this entire conference. But the first level.
I got.
Maybe they were down there all along. I can't go home now.
Yep, there they are. Jesus. They've been here the whole time. They're just hiding under the water.
So why do they have to come there where I'm catching my fish, man? I'm wondering sometimes if anybody ever caught one of those crap and eat them.
I zoomed right in on it, caught it at right time, and I put it on YouTube.
Did you?
Yeah, it's on YouTube. Never seen anything like it. One after another. And the dolphin was just sitting above the water, not humping, you know, just humping the water. And not even going under, just plowing them out.
Yeah.
Yeah. Someone called a snook over on that pier about 2 weeks ago.
Yeah.
Right up in that near that wall there. It would have been the keeper. Ah, you got something there, didn't you?
No.
No?
That's my heavy ass weight.
Well, you got a 10-pound weight on there? Seaweed. Let's see how you had that hook rigged. Oh yeah, you got a big hook there. That's a hook to catch something.
So I got that jack on.
That's a 4-ounce weight there. Right? Is that 4 ounces?
That jack didn't even fray my line, but you can see where you rubbed all over the hook. Fuck. Perfect, dude. Didn't even fray my shit.
Looks like about 90-pound test line on that.
This?
Yeah.
100?
Oh, that was close, huh?
60-pound braid.
That braider, you can't even cut that with a scissor, Harley. It just gum. I was trying to cut 30 pound the other day, and it's like just gumming and making it like more matted.
It was cool because my girlfriend was like, "I ain't getting no more bait now." I was trying to catch
a
little.
You need a razor blade to cut that braider.
Trying to catch little bait to put on that pole, but fuck, get your kiss. Little fuckers were eating it so fast. I went through a fucking whole bag and they ate it all.
Get your little cast net. There's all kind of minnows running across over there. Hundreds and hundreds of them.
Yesterday I caught that I caught that big ass jack on a fucking big chunk of fucking bonefish.
Bonefish, yeah. Bonefish again.
Yeah, they fight like hell. I had one on this little pole earlier. It's fucking kicking ass right here.
Well, that's a game fish, dude. They'll put up a fight.
Yeah.
They're going to put up a fight. Then they don't want to get on there.
Sucks. I wish I wasn't.
You could eat those, too. Those are good to eat.
If it wasn't out of bait, I wouldn't leave. I'm all out.
Looks like the tide's getting low. I can see it over there.
Yeah, you missed it, too. The other day, yesterday. Every day I come, somebody fucks up. Yesterday, he fucked up right there. Right there where the water's choppy. He went right through it.
Right through it in the boat.
Bye, 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 bye.
You gotta be kidding.
And then the other day before that, right here on this one.
Right over, yeah, I seen a big boat. They had to get a tow.
Yep, that was the same day you were here,
yeah? Yeah. Yep. Alright, have fun. Right, buddy, go down to that wall down there. There were about 8 of them that ran through at one time.
Is there?
Right up on that wall. Where all them people are up on the rail.
Thank you.
thing.